Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to each one of you are present here. Thank you so much to each one of you for being here with us today and making this wonderful evening a grand success by all of your precious presence. Well, once again, a heartily welcome to each one of you from S Trust. Myself, MC Pratibha Gowda, host for this wonderful evening, and requesting all of you, before we go ahead, as we all know, we need to follow the social norms and government regulations. So requesting all of you to please wear your mask. Yes, I can see everybody wearing your mask. And a heartily welcome to each one of you wholeheartedly on behalf of S Trust. Can I request a huge round of applause from all of you, please? Yes. And we are in the third year of this Karnataka Educational Awards. And this year, really, we are very happy to have this award ceremony. And we were planning to have this in Mysore due to the COVID pandemic. So we are planned this year in Bangalore. Well, once again, heartily congratulations to all the awardees who are here. And thank you so much to all our chief guests who have been here with us today. And let me say something very interesting about our Karnataka Educational Awards S Trust. Youth Efforts for Society Trust was founded under the Trust Act 1882 of India. Youth Efforts for Society Trust is also called as YES Trust in short. YES Trust is a grassroots non-governmental organization founded by service-minded and dedicated youth in the state of Karnataka. Limited social and economic development prompted a team to start this organization to address unmet needs in the community. The NGO is registered under the Trust Act 1882 of India, Planning Commission Government of India, and Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment Government of India. This is the cute little description about our wonderful institution that is YES Trust, requesting all of you to please put your hands together for our trust. Now I would like to request all our chief guests to please join your hands to lighten the lamp of this wonderful evening. Yes, requesting all of you to please join your hands. Daivittu tavellaru kuda seri Karnataka Educational Awards S Trust na vathiyinda mood bharthiruvanta nama Karnataka Educational Awards na deepavanna belagisbekagi kelkonta idivi. Yes, we keep starting this wonderful evening with lighting of lamp. Nama ella ganyara amrutastadinda karyakramada shubharambhavagta ide. So vedikeya munbhaga asinaragiruvanta ella guestu nimellara chappaleya mukhantara shubharambha madbeku. Requesting all of you to put your hands together to kick start this wonderful evening with your applause. Thank you so much to all our chief guests. Please take your seats. A heartily thank you to all our chief guests. Dhanyavadagalu tamellarigu. We have a special announcement that is a YES Trust membership launch. So I would like to welcome Aya Zanzaria sir to describe about this wonderful membership. So a huge round of applause to him, please. Let me welcome him on the stage to describe about the YES Trust membership.
Thank you, Pratibha. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests for the evening, management of YES Trust, prominent dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen. Wish you all a safe and prosperous new year. YES Trust is one of the trusted organizations in the service of mankind, established in 2015 at Mysore by the visionary Mir Samim Raza and Dr. Kumail Abbas, Yes Trust have undertaken several initiatives in the healthcare and education segment over the years. Today's felicitation ceremony is yet another initiative for the progress of society. On behalf of Yes Trust, I, Ayaz Zanzaria, as the state president of Karnataka, take the privilege to announce the launch of a unique adventure, the first of its kind in India. It gives me immense pride and utmost pleasure to announce the launch of OnFix, open network facilitated by Yes Trust Exchange with a mission to simply network. Can we have a huge round of applause, please? And now, I would like to call upon the leadership team of OnFix to rise for the launch. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as I call upon the distinguished guests of today to declare the launch of OnFix. It gives me immense pleasure to introduce the leadership team of OnFix, the people and the faces leading this venture. I would request the respective team members to rise as and when their names are called and step up on stage. Leading from the front, we have Dr. Kumail Abbas, a prominent name in the education domain. He heads Creating Stars Consultants since 15 plus years. He has made significant contributions in the fields of education, especially with institutions and in learning experiences for children. An experienced professional, he is passionate about using education and making a difference, especially in children's lives. Can we acknowledge Dr. Kumail Abbas with a huge round of applause, please? Marketing is not marketing if it's not done by Neha Fatima, an eminent marketer with an experience of nearly 6+ years in her domain. Neha is passionate about making presence felt online. Over the years, she has helped multiple popular brands leverage their online presence and grow their businesses through leaps and bounds. Neha is currently not present amongst us, but however, can we have a round of applause for her? We have all heard about and know physical gyms. Has anyone heard about an emotional gym? Yes, an emotional gym. A unique concept converted into a venture by an experienced corporate professional, Sridhar Palia. Sridhar brings nearly 25+ years of corporate experience to the table. During his tenure, he has seen various emotional states of mind when people are called to an occasion. He has developed a concept that prepares people to overcome stage fright, public appearances, or limelight phobia. Please acknowledge Sridhar with a show of hands. Can we have a huge round of applause, please? Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause as we formally declare that OnFix is open to memberships and networking. Round of applause. Thank you for your patience. Feel free to reach out to us for more details about how this platform works and how you can benefit from it and what's in it from you. Thank you very much.
Many awardees here, the unhidden heroes are here. Thank you.
I am very thankful to Abba and Yami sir for inviting me and giving me the services by giving these awards to teachers and recognizing me in various seats, not only as the best teacher or the best school or best institute, giving to everybody because teachers are always being rejected. Like some speaker told that something would happen, nobody will give the credit to a teacher, but something bad happened, let's say which school or who taught you. So it's really bad. Today, whatever it is, except for politicians, whatever they do, everyone there is a teacher. Whatever is happening, nobody is there. It's a doctor, an engineer, everything. It's a teacher thing. So I salute to all the teachers and my greatest respect and love to all the people teachers. In fact, my mother-in-law is a teacher. She was a great teacher. So teachers, hats off to you. There's no one like you. And may God bless all the teachers and keep you happy and healthy. And hope this 2021 brings more love, peace, happiness, health and prosperity. Thank you.
Request all of you to please be louder because future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. So your dreams have made you all to come here today. And thank you so much to